Hi guys, today we're gonna go to Joshua Tree National Park. Here's the ramp to go to Interstate 10 East. It takes around 70 miles from San Bernardino to Joshua Tree National Park. About 40 miles from here, we're gonna take exit 117 to go to Highway 62 toward 29 Palms. We now at Highway 62 toward 29 Palms. We're going uphill. Sometimes during winter time it's snowy here. You can start to see Joshua trees by the side of the road. They look weird, don't they? The tree is native to the southwestern United States, specifically California, Arizona, Utah, and Nevada, and also to northwestern of Mexico. The name was given by a group of Mormon settlers who crossed Mojave Desert in the mid-19th century. The shape of the tree reminded them of the story of Joshua from the Bible. Although it looks like a palm tree, it is actually yucca, member of the asparagus family and close relatives of agave. The Native American tribe of Kaweah use the leaves to weave sandals and baskets, and harvest the seeds and flower buds for meals. Joshua National Park is located where the two deserts, the Mojave and the Colorado, meet. Joshua Tree was the inspiration for the traveler trees in Dr. Seuss' The Lorax. The entrance fee for the park is $30 per vehicle, or you can buy an annual pass for all the national parks in the United States for $80. Some people like to do hiking in this national park, but some like to do rock climbing. we're gonna go for a short hiking trip to a dam. It takes like about half an hour. It's kind of an easy trek, but the scenery is so beautiful. A simple but very important rule of hiking is do not die today. So it's recommended not to hike between the hour of 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. If your shadow is shorter than you, seek shade. Drink 1 liter of water per hour and eat salty snacks. Wear a wide brimmed hat and put on sunblocks and sunglasses. If possible, hike with a buddy and tell your friend where you're going to. It's the dam I was talking about. Unfortunately, it dries up. According to a ranger, the last time it filled up was in winter 2019. You can see on the rock the level of the water when it fills up. Down there is where people used to let their cattle roaming around. The purpose to build this dam so cattle can have water to drink. This is a place where you can put a note if you go on a hiking trip. So in case you're not coming back, people can alert the authority. This rock is called Intersection Rock and it's a popular spot for people to do rock climbing. The park covered an area of 794,000 acres. There's some more places to visit, such as the ancient campground. There's also a campground for those who want to stay the night. There are some pictographs and petroglyphs that were made by people who lived in this area centuries ago. Well, this is just a short video, but I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for watching.